Great! We made it! Let's start by finding a way forward. I think we can get through if we head this way. Zoramadros went straight through. We didn't even slow it down. I'm guessing there's something pretty important on the other side. Look at this massive fissure it made. This is the power of an Elder Dragon. We gotta be careful not to fall here. Think we're getting close? Race you down there. Come on, this way. You awake? I don't know where we are. Hmm. Planning a careful expedition into the Coral Highlands sounds like a good idea to me. Nothing can stop us. Partner? You can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map. That's the monster we ran into earlier. Must be the big boss around these parts. Build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos. Sounds like the research base has a new guest. Want to go back and check in? And maybe grab something to eat?
Yo. Oops. Want to get going?
Balloons, the sky, all of this is amazing.
Be careful.
Oh, yeah. hurry back to the research base. I'm starving. Shouldn't you prepare before you head down to the Rotten Vale?
There you are, Fiver.
Shouldn't you prepare before you head down to the Rotten Vale?
Now is the time. All right.
over there. What do you think?
Very well.
This'll definitely complicate setting up camp. I know. Catch! Phew! When in doubt, burn them out! Hey, partner. vapor stuff. Don't breathe it in or your health will drop. Is this the effluvium? Be careful not to touch it. Research base and take a break. Dodge their attacks. Don't forget, you can guard too.
Thank you.
engage a monster when you're paralyzed. You'll have to wait for it to wear off. Not that you have a choice. Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing. The effluvium's cut your health in half. Have you got a Nullberry on you? Has dropped. Eat some well-done steak to restore it to max.
It's you two.
Have we met?
Sorry, I forgot. You were out cold when I found you. I'm from the First Fleet. You folks are lucky to be alive.
Hang on. She must be the one who saved us! Oh my gosh, thank you, thank you!
Just glad you're still in one piece. Fifth Fleet, am I right? What are you doing out here?
Actually...
This is from Zora Magdaros? I'll see what I can find. I've spent years delving into this valley's secrets, and I'm starting to understand a thing or two. Now it's your turn. Learn all that you can about this place. Next time we meet, we can compare notes. Sound good?
Yes. We're on the job.
Good. See ya.
You should prepare before going down to the bottom of the Rotten Vale. There might not be any turning back once we're there.